I don't know if I'll be able to fully carry a child. And I might be at increased risk for certain cancers, namely cervical cancer. And because I do not have my breasts, I no longer have breasts. I'm not able to breastfeed whatever future children I have. That realization actually was one of the biggest things that led to me realizing that this was not the path that I should have taken.